So there was a time, at the bottom of this glass, there was a reflection of a person I wanted to be. A cure for a restless mind, a vaccine for an insecure teen, it seemed. Confident, I thought. Well-spoken, good-looking, tall, strong, courageous, cool, I thought.
Hold up, corner store. Shallow stock of wish for making. 40 ounce, just a quarter dose, so might as well drink it. Shot, shot, another shot.
You start from scratch, but I prefer to start from scratch. Last night's truth is on the tip of my tongue. I see red cups half empty. Much like my soul seeking resolve, but too drunk to remember where I left it. And pain makes more as lifetimes. Time with clipped wings does not fly. Depression always seemed like an inescapable prison. A flawless design, co-signed by my own mind. Loss of loved one poses life's deepest questions. The dark abyss, I've been picking up pieces on the rock bottom ever since. With great happiness comes its opposite. Happiness brings attachment. Attachment leads to a need. And I can't need love again. It's too risky. No insurance, no guarantees. Fear got me pleading on my knees. I've tried to forgive, front and fake. The landscape of answers, infinite, endless. Out here window shopping philosophies, never finding a true size that fits. Looking for something that can weather a storm, or at least the cost-benefit analysis, something statistically solid, gold standard, inflation resistance, something like a whole. Something real.
Thank you.
realize you can choose at any moment the path and the step that you take next. And like the sun at dawn, where light makes darkness run, let our brokenness just be a sign of wisdom to come.